fuck are you? So before we get started, I just wanted to thank everybody here for welcoming Annihilator back to the Czech Republic. It's always good to see you guys back here. We got a lot of friends here that we met today. I want to thank you. This whole set goes out to every one of you fuckers out there. Thanks very much. We're going to play a couple songs from our latest record, Metal, for ya.
world on fire. It's a time to retire, because sooner or later we have to meet our maker. Come on, let me see those fucking hands in the air. Hey, 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 hey.
No people are dying.
Thank you very much. Fucking great. Once again, we're going to dedicate this next one to all the new kids getting into metal now. And this one is for you older folks who might remember us back here with, 1991 with Pantera and Judas Priest. That makes me 85 years old.
Give or take.
Dedicating this to you guys. This one is the title track to the second record. Yeah. Wait, this is my cue. Dim the lights. Dim the lights here. I gotta do this. Check this out. Is this fucking cool? I think I should be in Wasp. Is that fucking heavy metal? Yeah, that's fucking metal, all right. We'll be right back. Good, now I can turn these fucking lights off and save the batteries. Okay, actually, sorry for this dedication shit, but you see some really good friends we haven't seen in a long time here. That's the cool thing about these festivals. Brings a lot of people together who love heavy metal. All right, do we got some people out here that like heavy metal? Fucking stupid question. We're from Canada, eh? This one goes out to Dot, Nazrin, and my good friend Frank. And this is also off the Never Neverland record, and people who were a fan of that record in 1990 are gonna like this one, I think, I hope. Fun Palace!
We'll be right back. Sorry, I can't hear you guys. You're kind of quiet. What? Better.
Thank you.
still back in the Alice in Hell record. Welcome to your... Welcome to your... One more fucking time. Welcome to your... We'll be right back. This is fucking great. Thank you very much. It's a very big honor for us to come from Canada to still play for you after all these years, and we really fucking love it. We appreciate it. So, from what some of my Czech friends have been telling me, they want to hear some fucking Alice in Hell stuff. So, there's another one. We haven't played this in a fucking long time, so I hope you like this one. This is Wicked Mystic. Take it away, Dave.
Alice!
fucking shit.
I wish we were that fucking good. Okay, this one is, I know you don't want me to say this. I say this in rehearsal all the time, and Dave gets fucking pissed off. But this is not a death metal song. It's not a thrash metal song. It's not a blues song. It's not a pop song. It's not a metalcore song. It's a hard fucking rock song. So we need everybody to at least clap their hands at some point, okay? You're gonna have fun. To the left, your right, on bass, from Toronto, Canada, Dave Sheldon. And in the middle, the fucking guy has been in the band for 5 years and 4 albums, Dave Patton. And on the drums, at 68 years old, Charlie Wolf, Ryan Ahoff from Winnipeg, Canada. And I'm Jeff Waters from Ottawa, Canada. Here we go.
This one out. I really
much. Thank you. Canada loves you, and Annihilator loves you. We'll see you again.